past years have been some of the most fun and difficult years of my life. I am honored to stand here before you, an Eagle Scout. In addition to my family, there are five specific people I could not have done this without. I could not have done this without all of you. These five people went above and beyond to help me to where I am. I would like to recognize them tonight. And I left the box of pins at the podium. I would like to recognize first Mr. Childers, my first Scoutmaster. For the first several years of my scouting career, Mr. Childers taught me what it meant to be a scout, what I needed to do to raise myself through the ranks, how even at a young age I was representing scouting and representing Boy Scouts as well. And I am so honored to have had my first few years come from such an amazing man. Thank you, Mr. Childers. Truly an incredible man, and such a pleasure to have worked with you. Thank you.
Thank you.